Ancient One, we're out of time. The hunters failed to catch me, but you and the other witches will be delivered to the Order's headquarters. You must help our friends.
Unchained, my lady. Hurry, the hunters are close.
May 28th, 2018. My name is Elliot Wright. It's been 2 years since the Dark Forces invaded our world. Hunter's Order rose to protect mankind. We suffered great losses in the fight against the magical creatures. Not just demons and monsters. The insidious witches also pose a great threat. They pretend they want to help us, but I know magic can't be used for good. Thank you. Traditional weapons are useless against them. But I invented a poison that turns witches to salt. This salt is their concentrated magical powers. We must hide every portion of it to prevent anyone from ever using magic.
Running out, Ancient One. Save the others. The world's depending on you.
Annabelle, no. I won't leave you.
Master Elliot wants to possess the power of all witches. He's controlled by something horrible. Some ancient evil. That's why he needs you. As long as you live, this world has hope. Goodbye.
Annabelle, no!
The ancient witch managed to escape! Freeze her now! Can't escape, Ancient One!
I've waited long enough.
I survived. But where am I? Birgit, I escaped, but Annabelle and the others were turned to salt. I couldn't save them.
Ancient One, you must stay strong. All is not lost. Master Elliot created this curse, so he must know how to reverse its effects. This train was headed for the Order's headquarters. You will find Elliot's research papers there.
One more thing. A powerful demon is possessing Elliot.
I see. It's reassuring to hear that Elliot is not acting on his own. Maybe you can turn him to our side. Good luck, Ancient One.
Thank you. Hunter alert. All hunters report to the roof. Raise the energy shield.